perpetual mutation would ensure that the attacking computer would never locate recognizable word patterns and thus never know when it had found the proper key. The concept was somewhat like the idea of colonizing Mars, fathomable on an intellectual level, but at present, well beyond human ability. This code is the product of a brand new encryption algorithm, one we've never seen before. Digital Fortress.